thank you for joining my Parillo channel. In this video, we're going to be continuous squeezing the shit out of the RG350, installing a Nintendo 64 emulator on it. It don't run so well, but let's try it out. Yeah. First, connect the and burn it with the computer. Look for the network application. Connect your Embernic. Then pass over the OPK folder, is going to be in the description below, to the apps folder. Look for any ROM of Nintendo 64. In my case, I'm going to be trying Star Fox and drag and drop. Now we're going to be looking for the emulator itself. We'll look for the ROM. And it's working. Impressed. Yeah, I'll use a little bit choppy. So we are fucked, man.
I'll do my best. Andross won't have his way with me.
Oh shit, I can't escape this bullshit.
What?
fuck.
Well, I'm going to leave the video here. I hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to the channel. In the description below is going to be the link where you can download and grab the OPK and install it and try it out for yourself. I hope you like the video and see you in the next one.